I'm Rusty Malinoski, 32 years old. I've been a professional wakeboarder for over 12 years.
Check it out as he cuts in. On the heel side and the back side. All that's is 7-2.
To me, wakeboarding is my greatest passion. When I started wakeboarding, the very first time I ever tried it, it was something about it that just, it's all I wanted to do. It consumed me. Wakeboarding, for a lot of people, there's tons of injuries. Most people blow their knees or shoulders or backs or whatever. It's a very high impact sport and a lot goes into it. Definitely it's the time that I've spent in the gym off the water is what's kept me in this game so long. What made me fall in love with CrossFit is like how insanely hard it is and the intensity, and I don't know, like literally when you're done, you're like fall over and feel like you could die, and then like 5 minutes later, you're like, that was awesome. It's the best. I've had personal trainers. I went to the gym since I was 17 years old. There's no better way to work out and train than CrossFit.
Ever since I've known Russ, he's been my favorite wakeboarder to watch, and I've always looked up to him in the sense of an athlete, and just to watch his work ethic, to watch how serious he takes things, and how from what he brought to wakeboarding that I hadn't seen before or that I felt was new or I feel like that he is responsible for, is treating wakeboarding like a job and like being a professional athlete. Rusty's workout regimen, I think, is a very true testament to how effective CrossFit really is. Rusty is a very high-level wakeboarder at the top of the sport. I think that the last couple years of his career, he's continued to stay at the top level and continue to still be able to be competitive. And the only thing that's changed in his life is that he started to train CrossFit.
I took a stab at it. I called 28 seconds. It took me 28.07, so 7 seconds off, but one hell of a workout. Ready to start my day.
The reason Rusty and I work so well together is because what I'm good at, he is not very good at, and what he's really good at, I'm not as strong at. So I think we make a really good team. I'm definitely the, you know, soccer mom, running the kids' places, taking care of the house, cooking dinner, doing all those things. And Rusty's more of the go to work, work hard, provide for the family, and it's always mayhem here. Two boys. Rusty thrown in the mix, always stirring the pot, just being crazy. Dirt bikes up and down the yard, jumping in the pool, jumping off the dock. It's always something going on here. We have friends over, play dates, busy, lots of fun.
It's definitely a lifestyle. I mean, I like to think a very active family. My wife is in insane shape and she kicks butt, and my oldest son Merrick does kids CrossFit, plays football. You know, we're very busy and active, and teaching your kid, who cares if you're 30, 40, 50 years old, whatever you are, you don't have to slow down. We can go wakeboard right now, it doesn't matter. You know what I mean? My dad's in good shape, my mom, like everyone's into it. And that's a great path to teach your kids how to like go down that road of get up, go to the work, go to the gym, do what you gotta do, but be on it, you know?
To be completely honest, ever since he started CrossFit, he is in better shape today than he was 5 years ago when he was killing it on his wakeboard then. So if he's in better shape now, I don't really know what he's gonna be able to be capable of 4 or 5 more years. I don't see him falling off at all. I see him getting better, getting fitter, being in better shape every day, every year. So the potential for him to wakeboard into his 40s is there if he wants it. And by no means is he slowing down.
I think being a professional at anything is amazing. And I met my wife, you know, she's from Oregon, I'm from Saskatchewan. That's weird, right? Like, my 2 kids were born in Florida. I don't know, it's just so cool. It's gave me so many things. Amazing family, so many unbelievable friends. Travel the world. It's been a dream come true, so. I left Canada when I was 18, drove my car here and chased a dream, and it worked out. So at the end of the day, literally, wakeboarding is my life.